Man at first. And now the shortstop, Sean Brown. One for three. Here's a swing and a drive left field, and he knew it. A towering home run, his 17th of the year. It's 6-2. Siggy, I hope you saw it because it didn't stay in the air for long.
No, it didn't move. StatCast telling us 110 miles per hour off the bat, and that's plenty to hit one out if you get enough air under it. As a hitter, you hardly feel the ball when you make contact as solid.